you have to evaluate integration of cos 2x, cos 4x, cos 6x dx. Then this will be equal to, if you take cos 4x and cos 6x together, multiply by 2 and divide by 2, it becomes 1 by 2 integration of under bracket 2 cos 4x cos 6x into cos 2x dx. We know that 2 cos a cos b equal to cos a plus b plus cos a minus b. Using this formula, it will be 1 by 2 integration of cos 4x plus 6x plus cos 4x minus 6x under bracket multiplied by cos 2x dx. Now this is cos 10x plus cos 2x under bracket into cos 2x dx. So this is equal to 1 by 2 integration of cos 10x cos 2x dx plus 1 by 2 integration of cos square 2x dx. So it is equal to 1 by 2 into 1 by 2 integration of 2 cos 10x cos 2x dx, again by multiplying and dividing by 2, plus cos square 2x may be written as 1 plus cos 4x by 2 using formula cos 2a equal to 2 cos square a minus 1. So cos square 2x will be equal to 1 plus cos 4x by 2, and 1 by 2 is outside. Then this is equal to 1 by 4 integration of under bracket cos 10x plus 2x plus cos 10x minus 2x dx plus integration of 1 by 4 here into 1 plus cos 4x dx. Then this is equal to 1 by 4 integration of cos 12x dx plus 1 by 4 integration of cos 8x dx plus 1 by 4 integration of 1 dx plus 1 by 4 integration of cos 4x dx. That is equal to 1 by 4 integration of sin 12x by 12, because integration of cos 12x is sin 12x by 12, plus 1 by 4. Similarly, integration of cos 8x is sin 8x by 8, plus 1 by 4 integration of 1 dx, that is x, plus 1 by 4 cos 4x integration is sin 4x by 4 plus c. That is equal to 1 by 4 taken out common under bracket sin 12x by 12 plus sin 8x by 8 plus sin 4x by 4 plus x bracket close plus c, where c is the constant of integration.